It's okay. Don't clap. I'm back, but don't clap. It's okay. Now listen, the Minister of Foreign Affairs of Uganda was at a press conference and said that bad roads in Uganda are tourist attractions and they will grow in the tourism industry. Think about that. Just take a minute and internalize it for a minute. Like if I break it down for you, we need more bad roads to grow the tourism industry. A tourist from Europe, the USA, Asia, or whatever part of the world is going to buy an air ticket, fly to Entebbe Airport, and while he's applying for the tourist visa, he's going to say that he's here to look at bad roads. Roads with potholes, roads with no shape, as in they're here to look at the beauty of the bad roads in Uganda. If you see a bad road, take a picture of it, post it on social media, and say this is the finest tourist attraction we have in Uganda, bad road. As in we need to reallocate money meant for roads to destroy them and make sure that we attract more tourists in Uganda to look at bad roads. We need guides, go to university, do a tourism course and just be a tourist guide for bad roads. Just make sure you know where every bad road is to make sure you attract tourism and take them around. Be proud of the bad roads. Take a picture today and share it on social media because that is growing the tourism industry in Uganda.